From the perspective of preventing the spread of the new coronavirus.